Hi. Jim Shorts, fitness guru. Alexa, pause. I didn't see you there. Welcome. Come on in. Sparky and I were just having a little dance. Kind of killing some time. I'm going to go ahead and put Sparky over here. Although nobody put Sparky in the corner. Anywho, I wanted to share, not really a workout today, more of what you're going to be getting in our next packet home. It's a great little family game called Fitnopoly. How could I forget? I started dipping it into it. That crunch. That taste of celery is so delicious. Oh, boy, it just gets you right in that spot. Anyway, Fitnopoly is a little game. Hopefully, it's going to be able to work. It's going to be sent as a link. And then you can print it out if you have the ability to do that at home, or try to figure out how you want to play. You can play it as a family. It's a great little way to get a good workout in. So this is how it works. You got a game piece of any kind, and you need a die, and then you're basically going to play a board game. On each circle are different exercises that we know, and basically you're going to see if you can get from start to fit and finished. So I rolled a 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, looky loo. I got to go back 2 spaces. 1, 2. Oh, 5 yummy burpees. Woo, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then the next person in the game can go with their piece. Or if I'm playing by myself, I just roll again. 3, 1, 2, 3. Hold a plank and sing happy birthday. All right. Here's my plank. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday to you. It's my own version. All right, and you can kind of see how it goes. I'll roll again. 3 from my plank position. 1, 2, 3. Oh dear. 1, 2, 3. I gotta go do that again. Okay, so on and on we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tekla. Happy birthday to you. And so on. And hopefully, we'll get all the way around to being fit and finished. This is just 1 week's worth. Hopefully, as we go through the process, I'll be able to change all the circles out so you have a variety of things to do. As I'm looking through here, some things that you might not know, parents, if you play. We do something called shoulder slaps, which is not this. That's not what it is. You get in push-up position, and you slap your opposite hand to your opposite shoulder. Any other ones? Da-da-da-da-da-da. Squat jacks. Oh boy, friend, this is a good one. Okay, so we're going to get down into a squatted position. And what we're going to try to do is just do the bottom of a jumping jack. Okay, good on that. Anything else? Crab slaps. That doesn't mean you go get crabs and slap them. You're going to get into a good crab position, and you're going to do opposite hand to opposite shoulder. Okay? I think that's it. I hope you have some fun. It's a great way to get some activity in, especially when the rain is coming and we can't get outside. As always, Jim Shorts signing off. Stay fit, stay safe, and stay beautiful.